Hey everybody, Rick Needham, handicapping Greyhound Racing from the Southland Greyhound Park, West Memphis, Arkansas. It's Thursday evening, April the 19th, and this is my day at the track.com race of the day. Take a look at race four this evening, folks, 8 p.m. Central post time. This is a Grade B affair. These pups are racing 583 yards. I use a fantastic software product called Quick Dog to help me analyze Greyhound racing. Software product has helped me isolate a power pup to put on top of my multiple entry contenders. So listen on this entry tonight. Number one, Big Daddy Kane. I'll make a win, place, and show wager. Also like to play the boxed exotics, the box gimmicks here at Southland. So along with number one tonight, I'll be boxing number six, CBJ Graceland. Number two, Stars Fine Design. And number eight, Flare of the Day, 1628 in the fourth from Southland. Quick Dog software has helped me isolate a pair of very playable power pup long shots. I'm going to suggest win, place, and show wagers on both of these entries. First comes in race two, win, place, and show in a 4-1 shot, number seven, Kiowa Torres. And in race six, win, place, and show in a 9-2 shot, number five, Kales Yeager. So from Southland on a Thursday night, Rick Needham for day at the track.com, reminding you as always to please bet with your head.